What's up, everybody? This is Hillbillies here, and welcome back to episode 8 of my Slime Ranchers. You can see I'm already having a hard time keeping track of all these guys. They're trying to steal all these berries. I'm gonna have to put up one of those scare slime things pretty soon, but I want to put a top on as well. Hopefully they won't come out as much, but since I've got those guys now, I figured I should start trying to mess around maybe with some different combinations, as well as maybe do a little bit farther exploring, get a little bit more money and whatnot. So is the Q-berry gonna be good there for a while still? Still screwing, yeah, so. Because I know that runs out eventually. Might as well feed these guys. Yeah, look at all those nice plorts. I'll let the machine do its work. I'll come back for that kind of stuff later. Still that lab, it keeps bothering me. I really want to get the lab. It'd be really cool, but obviously money is needed for that. So, you know what? Maybe I should grab some fruit and stuff while I'm here. I should have a silo too, just in case. I could always stockpile items, or in case I forget one day and the Q-berries or whatever good fruit I have that's there, like, isn't growing anymore, then maybe I could have a backup spare. Oh, I should go feed that guy. Maybe I can get enough stuff to do that, as well as look around everywhere for crates and free plorts. Is there any up here? There's no, none of that stuff's ready yet? Ooh, but there's chickens up there. So can I get these guys? Oh, I can't get reachable up here. Oh yeah, I guess I can't just get up there, can I? Oh well. Oh, there's a whole bunch of them here. You guys will do. You guys will feed that thing. I do need 50 though, which kind of sucks. Oh, but there's some plorts around and more chickens. So don't mind me. Just gonna steal all your plorts, all your chickens, and we're gonna go and see about feeding that big guy, and hopefully he gives us something real good. We need 50 though, so that might take a little while. Oh, but there's these plorts too. Plorts, no! Don't keep... No, I wanted that one! They're all turning into the rock guys now. Well, I guess I just gave up those two carrots. Oh yeah, there's this guy here too. Diet meat, so he's only... Treasure! What are treasure pods? Since when are treasure pods a thing? What are treasure pods? Wait, do I have a... Can I be like, is there a... Is it under the Slimepedia? Resources? Really? No? Interesting. Maybe it's one of those key things, or... Maybe that's a new thing they give you when those things explode? When the big guys explode is not just a key, but they give you the other stuff now? Hey, you almost stole my berry. Freaking slimes think they come and steal my berry. Nope, the sun's coming up now. Let's go feed this guy. How much money? I don't have very much money at the moment. I need some more. But the only way I have to wait anyways is those other plorts that I left there should be getting sucked up by that machine pretty soon. Nope, not you. I want the plorts. No, no, no. Of course you had to go and do that, didn't you? Hey, up there. So I do not have many, but maybe there's like a extra box down here. The jetpack would be really nice too. Ooh, these are all full though. Perfect. Wow, there's actually quite a few over here. Oh yeah, those mushrooms. Any more? Yep. Where'd it go? No, come back here. No, no. Oh, I just dropped it off the edge. Of course. Ooh, there's a box up there though. Can I reach that one? Come on, box. Come on. I know you're up there. Really? Oh, can I use you for a sec? Can I stand on you? I can too. Come on, box. Oh, it's moving. It's moving. I'm probably not supposed to be doing it this way, but I got it. So what do you give me? Ooh, I don't have one of you guys, but that's an easy way to get one of you. Oops. I guess I have to throw it into his mouth. There. That's better. Mind you, if I mix these the guys I have right now, I don't have enough space to keep them all. Probably going to cause some problems. Maybe I'll just go ahead. Whoop, don't want to fall off. I'll go and see how much money I can get with these 9 pink plorts and whatever else the machine picked up. Oh, a little bit more here. Yay. Anything else? Nope, those are still growing. Okay. Quite cool then. Let's run back very quick. Definitely going to need some more an energy upgrade pretty soon too. Oh wait, I do have room. Haha, what am I thinking? Nope, those are my carrots. You cannot have those. Alright, that's not grown in yet. It's true too, I know that those are the base upgrades that are already there. Really? Has that machine not sucked up any of those things yet? It's kind of weird. But yeah, I know that these are like the basic ones and that you can upgrade them more, but I think they get replaced with other ones afterwards. Oh, finally. Thank you. Those? Oh, I don't have room for these ones. I will just... I don't want this extra pink slime. I don't even know why I have this guy. Sorry, buddy. Okay, let's see how much all of this together is going to be worth. Not too worried about just those few that are sitting in there right now. This should be enough to get another spot, hopefully, for this rock slime. That would be kind of nice. Then I could go and grab a few more of these guys. 298. That should be enough, right? A corral, 250. There we go. So, oh, what am I doing? You need to go in here. And you are only veggies, which works out alright. I can go and get some carrots or something after. I like having these also as just plant areas, but then again, I could have, like, I'm gonna keep the phosphorus guys in the cave over there, and I like having the rad guys over here, but I could probably put, like, I could move something eventually, like cube berries and whatever else here. Let's see what else I can go find right quick. Not sure what I can be finding. Oh, nope, nope, nope. My carrots. My carrots. Still gotta feed that big guy, so. That's the thing about being so, like, kind of starting over. I kind of have to go around and grab everything all over again, and I guess it's kind of the fun thing at the same time. I might be able to do my farm a little differently now. I've played it a couple times. I do think, though, I am gonna try and... Can you feed these guys to them? I forget. I will try. But yeah, it's kind of fun just getting to start over, and I'm gonna do it, like I said, more organized, a little bit better, so that the exact slime is right beside the favorite food that he wants, so it's quite easy to just go grab it and feed them and whatnot. And eventually I'll put the auto feeders on it as well, which, as I remember, they used to work... No, stop eating those, I need those. They used to work really well, actually too well, kind of. It seemed at first like it wouldn't actually feed it enough, but over time it would just kind of start piling up and then you have more than they could actually eat in the thing, so. Oh, you won't eat these, okay. Well, I'll just leave you guys here. Let's go off to somewhere else. I also like, the world looks so nice. Like, it's just I've mentioned this before, but it's just a very calm, relaxing game. You can just kind of run around and do whatever you want. There's nobody's there setting goals for you or whatever. You can kind of decide what you want to do on your own. It's very nice. And a giant pink smiling slimes are, aw, you ate that on me. Thanks. I wanted that. But I also want all these pogo fruit. I should have been counting how many fruits I've already given that big guy. And it's passing a little bit of time while I wait for more stuff. Oh, look at you. I should probably be grabbing some of them, too. All the hens and everything would be kind of useful to have around. I haven't been this way for a little bit now, so anything else spawn back in? Whoa! He was not happy. Oh, a little bit of things here. Like that. Oh yeah, I can't. Oh, they're attacking. Nope, nope, nope. I just want the plorts. Hey, my plorts. Yeah, there we go. They're not worth much right now, but it's all I got. Gotta take advantage of it. And I got some more food. Anything else up here? Nothing, eh? Alright, okay. Back up we go. Let's go feed this guy. The big, big, big guy again. Also, what's down here? Yeah, what's down here? Isn't this one of the other guys? Oh, yeah. Haha, okay, so I'll have to come back for him as well. Oh, yeah, and then this is like deadly slime area. Oh, yep. Angry slimes out of the rocks. Oh, but this is where I get heartbeats. Oh, oh, not cool, not cool, not cool. Okay, see you later, see you later. Let me out of here. Okay. Alright, let's just leave this for now. I got some heartbeats, that's alright. Maybe I can afford to make another farm after. Anything else cool that I see up here other than those tires, which I'm not going to mess around with. I'm just gonna go back. Oh, I'll give the guys some of the heartbeats. I won't waste all of them. I'll keep one so I can make a farm of them. Would be very nice. Like I said, I can always move the stuff around later when I get a ton of money. No, mine. No, you can't have these. No, mine, mine. Oh, no. Too many things going on. Ah, they ate them all. Oh, he's not very happy. Ooh. Ooh. There we go. A little lag there, almost ran off the edge. Okay, let's give you... I'm gonna keep one of those for myself. And then I'll give you all of these. Oh, he's getting bigger. But nothing yet. Pretty close, though, I'm sure. Alright, let's go return these plorts here that I got. And see if I can make another farm for these heartbeats. That would be really nice. Might as well grab that last one since that's all I can hold. I wish once you filled up one, like, I know you can upgrade them to hold more, but I wish you could have, like, this empty slot number two. I wish I could put more, like, plorts into it. That would be very nice. Cool, more fruit. Oh, and there's a bunch of carrots, though. And more plorts. You, like, you run across the map a little bit, and you come back, and everything. There's just, like, tons of stuff everywhere. It's crazy. Alright, so, that's really weird. I think he's trying to eat it, and he can't. That's kind of funny. Alright, first of all, let's return these. What are they worth anyways? Only 6 and 23. So we're not making huge bucks off any of this stuff, but it's still better than nothing. There's still quite a bit just laying around in there. Like, this thing is not working very fast. Maybe I will have to sit there and just kind of manually grab a bunch of them. Whoa, didn't want to do that now. Shoot myself way up into the air. Nope. Get stuck up. Nope, these are all mine. Mine, I say. Oh yeah, now it goes off. After I'm chasing all these things, right? Alright. Sorry about that, guys, if you heard that. This is my stupid phone going off. Okay. Tabby plorts are worth, is that 20? Yes, nice. So 448, that is enough to open another farm. So, these, okay, this guy likes the veggies. I guess the heartbeats are a veggie. So, actually, does it say exactly which one? Is it the heartbeat that he likes the most? Heartbeat is his favorite, perfect. So if I do this, then this means that this guy will be very happy. Oops. There, all right, so these guys, this is his favorite fruit, vegetable, so he'll give me 2 plorts every time, I think is how it's supposed to work. And you have to stay in there, and you have to stay in there. Oh, they're so close to always coming out now. All right, let's go on a little bit of a wander, see if we can find some more fruit. I knew that guy was getting big. I figured he'd explode soon. So if we can get some more carrots. Are these guys just sitting here waiting for them? Yep, they were eating them all up too. Oop, might as well grab that plort one here. And are these guys not ready yet? Oh, plorts, nice. Progressing all right, I think so far. The day is going to come to an end soon. It's amazing how quickly it actually passes by. But I guess when you run around trying to do a whole bunch of stuff, it does pass quick. It's a pretty fun game too, I gotta say. It keeps you always busy doing something, always hunting around for the plorts or new slimes or whatever. I don't think I'm ready yet to go for any really different variety of slimes yet. I'm gonna kind of chill with these pink ones for now and just try and mutate a couple of them and see what I can get with those. And, you know, grab whatever fruit and plorts I can on the way. Go and feed that guy once in a while. And hopefully he explodes. I'm sure he's got to be close. Like, at one point I dropped off, what, 15 or 20 at one time? I'm sorry if this is bothering you guys, me going back here, but I really want to get this guy. Oh, and they all grew up, these guys. That's actually kind of good that I left them here. Oh, look at that. Perfect. Okay. Is that what the new key looks like? No, don't fall off the edge. I'm just doing this so that I can open the boxes safely without anything interrupting. Phosphorus guy. But there's a rock. I don't know. Achievement. Fortunate. Oh, I guess that's from getting the thing. Sorry, bud, but I can't use you right now. I'm gonna grab this key while I'm here, though. Slime key says, ancient key for an ancient lock. Oh, now we can go through at least and go to the other places. Just some more berries. Not really too much. I was hoping for something a little better, but at least I got one key. So I can probably go through to the, what is it, the court area. Go down there and see what kind of slimes I can get. Maybe the radiation guy. Once I get 1,000, I want to open up that other area as well. The chickens and get some phosphorus ones in the cave. Because the cave, I won't have to be buying the top for all the slime coops or cages or whatever. Oh, did I get... Okay, I did get those. Couple more of these. Set a couple more of these. I can never pick them up. Those are not ready. I'll take that. Not too bad. At least I got one key. I don't know if I want to go open that area right away or not, because there's a few areas I think I can open up with this, so... maybe I will go open the other spot. Probably give me some better plorts anyways that I can trade in, make some better money fast. Oh, I can mix it with that rock slime that I have right now. Aha! I should probably go do that. Yeah, let's go in here and try and get some of these guys. Oh, no, no, nope, 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 nope. See ya. I just want to come and get some cool plorts. Oh, that's cool. I like that. I like how they changed that. That's a really nice addition to it. Cool little animation. An achievement. Open says me. That's it. The Indigo Quarry. Mine all mine. What? I'm not sure what all these achievements are, but awesome. This place is big. It's crazy. There's a lot of stuff to this game. Oh, there are some other plorts down there, different ones. The explosive guys. I always forgot. Okay, I should probably grab a bunch of carrots, food. Okay, I gotta grab... Oh, I gotta get somebody that's different. Are there any explosive guys that haven't been eaten by all these tar slimes yet? There's one explosive guy. Yoink. Okay. I'm gonna try and mix them with the rock guys and see if that actually works or not. Oof. Nope, wait, what? Did you guys see that too? Did he just go flying up into the air? That was a little weird. Okay, yeah. Oh, wait, there's another one. Yes, got him. Oh. This is like playing with fire right here. Okay, let's leave this area and hopefully they'll all despawn. Oh, there's another one of these. Man, there's a lot of these guys around. Although some of them are for teleporters, aren't there? And there's another one of these treasure pods. How do you unlock treasure pods? Like, oh, I wonder if that's part of the lab thing. Maybe you have to do something in the lab or make something in the lab to unlock that. Oh, and there's rad slimes here. I kind of want to get one of them. Oh, if I could just, like, hold on to them for now. Okay, fine, I give in. Give me some of these guys. Okay, nope, don't need to be near them. Anything up here? Puddle slimes and everything over here? Seriously? Oh, they're dropping plorts! Okay, these carrots should go. I know it might seem like a waste, but I think these puddle plorts are worth a ton more. Anybody else want to just drop one down? And these are like the cutest slimes for sure in the game. Let's see. Wow, this place just keeps... Oh yeah, I need the jetpack to get over there. True, I can't actually go there. Oh, and the day's almost over though already. But I should go back because now I've got these couple of slimes. I've got a bunch of plorts, not the most valuable ones. Oh, but there's the green one that I... What do I want? What's more important, money or slimes? Slimes will make me money. I guess I'll take that for now. Oh, because I can always get more. Since I do have a boom slime. But now, what do I want to mix? Do I want to make a boom rock slime or a rad slime with that? Or I could make a rad boom slime? Maybe? I'm going to try that, because that's definitely worth more than those rock guys are. And as long as there's no plorts in there for them to eat, I can throw them all in together, and then I'll just take that rock guy out, and I'll feed them there. This way? Maybe? Nope, not this way. It's back up and around. I can't really grab most of those. Alright. Ow. Not cool, guys. I'm just trying to get back. I said I'm just trying to get back. Somewhere. I think this way? You get lost in these. Okay, yeah, this is the way. You get lost in here pretty easy, I'd say. Maybe I'll have to start marking down too where I find all the big guys so I can remember which ones I've actually gotten rid of, because I'll be walking around a bunch of times later and I'll just see them and be like, oh yeah, I forgot to get that guy. So I'll have to... That's probably something I'll have to work on. But for now, let's go back and just grab... let's swap out these two guys. Two boom slimes, two rad slimes. Feed them and swap out the rock guys. I know I just said that I was going to leave him because I had the... I just put the cube heartbeats there, but I'm sure one of these guys will be fine for that instead. So you don't have any plorts on the ground or nothing? Okay. That's one thing I don't really like, because those two guys are probably a bad combination to put beside each other. Okay, you have to go for now. Let's see. Yeah, that was worth enough money, that's for sure. So, 451. What do I want next? I should save up to open some of those areas, shouldn't I? Also, I should figure out what these guys like the most. So yeah, which one of you guys, before this day is over, because it's almost over. Oop. Now, the rad slime is the Oka Oka and the Briar Hen. Still, I should be able to just give you guys, you guys, these, and then hopefully the other ones will eat those and turn into the other guys, right? Ooh, cool. Alright, I like these guys. But they're gonna start hopping around and trying to escape, aren't they? But I don't need radiated slimes all over the place. So I'm gonna spend that 350 to get high walls there anyways. I won't ever move these, I'll just make sure that these are the right farms for the slimes. Because now that I have those, that's gonna be making me a ton more money. I should actually go look over after two before it's over. Put some more money away if there is any. Oh. There you go. You guys can have more Q-berries. Dash boots. New upgrade of it. How did I get a new upgrade? Did I just reach like a certain point? Oh, it's day 3. Anyways, okay. I'll just have to wrap this up quick, but there are some dash boots for 350. That's pretty cool. So, okay, let's feed. That's still growing. Yep. Feed these guys the last little bit of these. Maybe I'll just leave some of these guys some food in here. I will have to give them some sort of meat if there's any things around. No hens around that are close by? Nope, I guess not. Okay, let's go check out what the things are worth, and then we'll give an estimate. 33, 32, so that'll be pretty decent if I can get that up and running. But I think I'll worry about that next episode, since it is day 3 now. So, I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode so far. You know, comment down below, let me know if you got some tips or tricks or things you want to see me do, or just anything, you know, general. Please don't spoil anything, of course, for any of the new updates or expansions. I'm going to try and find that stuff on my own and whatnot. But definitely, if you got tips or anything like that, definitely, well, you know, I'll take any tips and hints, things like that. Or just whatever you guys want to say hi or anything like that. So, but I'm rambling on, guys. So, thank you again so much for watching this episode. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one.